This mHelp clip has 5 steps. 1. Click the SmartArt graphic that you want to work with. The text pane will appear. 2. Click the shape that is closest to where you want to insert a new shape. 3. Under SmartArt Tools, click Design. 4. Under Create Graphic, click Add Shape. A menu will appear. 5. Click the option you want to use for placing the shape. This concludes the mHelp clip.